Painting 4, La Lune et la Fromage. Refusing to use traditional painting techniques, the artist mixed bodily fluids with the remains of his dog's lunch and asked a close friend to actually do the painting, whilst he watched through a window from his garden.
Can you turn it down a bit, please? Can you turn it down?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Sorry.